So silly. Hello and welcome. This is Anubis, also known as Lee.
I'm just going to play a song with the hedgehog.
And that would be Ginna, also known as Ginna.
I don't like being also known as Ginna. That's silly. It's my real name. I want to be called Sonic the Hedgehog Master.
Also known as Ginna.
I love Sonic the Hedgehog. This is like pure nostalgia for me. I had a Sega growing up. Well, kind of in my later years.
The same one that's out in the shed right now?
It is, I believe. And I love Sonic. I love Sonic actually more than like Nintendo. I probably shouldn't say that on the YouTubes. But just pure memories. So,
and this one is what that we're playing?
Sonic and Tails, right?
The second one, Sonic the Hedgehog 2.
This is the only one I ever played, though. I never played 1 or 3. I almost said 4. I said 40 rings.
Well, I've got them all on here. We are not playing on a console. This is the Sonic Collection, Sega Collection, something like that. It's on Steam. I bought the whole bundle of all the different Sonic games, the classic games and the new games. And Ginna's just sitting here, chilling out, zenning on some Sonic.
Yeah, this is my after-work activities. After working a whole day, it's nice to kind of hang out with the baby and Lee and play a little bit of Sonic. Waiting for dinner to get here. Oh, you missed those ones completely.
Ah. What your mama doing?
You want to help?
Apparently Liam wants to play. That'll be fun to watch. You gonna dance? You gonna dance?
I did it. Oh. I did it every single time. I don't do that every time.
This has never happened before.
I swear it's first. Okay, so that's a first. I would be probably lying.
So, what did you play when you were young if you didn't play Mario and you didn't play Sonic? Were you a fibber?
I played Sonic. Well,
you were young.
No, when I was like young, I played Donkey Kong on my brick of a Game Boy. Go backwards to the loops. Fortunately, growing up, we didn't really have a lot of money, so I spent a lot of time outside like kids don't do these days, and didn't play a lot of video games.
Well, I mowed a lot of lawns and did things like that, and I did grew up with video games. I bought them myself. But I was more of a Nintendo guy. Gonna get you. Ginna the speedrunner.
Not really. That was terrible.
Gotta go fast, babe.
It's funny with Sonic, I can play up until a certain point, and then I just get... Well, I start to die, I'll be honest. I start to die, and I get irritated, so I usually stop.
But you're gonna do a 100% playthrough for all the fans, right?
All of my fans.
All of your fans.
Right. I'm a very sarcastic person. And... He wants to help.
I know, he keeps reaching for it. Says, I'm gonna help you out. I'm better at that Sonic game than you are. Yeah.
I feel like that Smooth McGroove guy. But I can't do the...
Acapella?
Acapella thing. I've heard him do this song before.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead, you start off.
We're gonna tag him in this video. Well, like he'll keep him. Who knows? Alright, we're gonna try it. I always suck at these. I never get all the emeralds.
You've never gotten all the emeralds?
Nope.
Oh man.
I told you, I get to a point where I just stink at this game.
that's what practice is for, I guess. Most folks will push through the annoyance and just keep on trying. I didn't own a Sega, and none of my close friends had any, but Matt had one, Casey's stepbrother. Mm. So when he would come over, he'd bring it with him, and I'd play his... I'd get all my Sonic play out of the way all at once, because I never knew when he was going to be over.
I think the door just knocked on the door.
Think so?
I don't know.
I didn't hear anything.
I don't know, it's one of our four dogs.
Probably.
That's right, folks. In YouTube world, we have four dogs. Four.
Got got a herd of wild walkers running around.
Three of which are the same breed. And then we have one big bark dog, which I don't know where we live, we kind of need it. Not that we live in a bad area, but
less guarding against people than guarding against like coyotes or something.
Yeah, exactly. And wild animals.
What are you talking to?
And it makes me feel better with the new baby having a big guard dog. Zoe, show the world your face. No, she just lays here with us.
Tail's down.
That's sad.
My tail.
Oh, slow down.
Why are you doing that? You gotta go fast.
Why go fast? We gotta go fast. Stuck here. That happens anyway.
Oh, tail's down again.
He just stinks.
Why are you gagging yourself?
So this is Liam, also known as...
Dipey Massacre.
No. Eater of Wolves.
Oh. Yeah, Lord Destructus, Eater of Worlds.
That's what they named him before he was born. And then he was born 3 weeks early and weighed a whopping 5 pounds. But he's our world, so that's all that matters. See, this level, I always... have a harder time with the dropping tiles than I do with... I almost called him Bowser. What's his name?
Dr. Eggman or Robotnik?
Robotnik. And one other thing about me, I hate Water Worlds. I hate Water Worlds in any game. I think Mario and Sega, Sonic, whatever, should have no water walls. I hate them. Hate them. Terrified of fish. There's Zoe. That's our guard dog. So I will try to stay above water as long as humanly possible. Because I don't like waterfalls. Oh, I'm gonna try it. I will say, if I do get this one, I think this will be a first. I've been able to get the first and second ones. I cannot believe you're throwing our son right now. Liam!
Did you have fun?
I missed all those. Whoop!
Good job.
Wah, wah.
Boom, 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 boom.
This pizza guy's about to come out of the back of fortune.
Well, how long ago is your order?
I don't know, right before I came in here.
Well, I've been in here for almost 17 minutes.
So yeah, he's about to come out. And my back porch is a mess. I thought I could come out of here and jump up there. I thought there was a glitch or something there. I guess it really doesn't matter. Stay above the water. I do not do water worlds unless I have to.
Maybe that's the spot you're thinking of?
Yeah. Oh, he burped. You might want to put him in a seat before the pizza does get here. We'll wait for the next one. Damn it! And that's why everything's so much slower. And I wanna die right now. I died. Darn it. Alright, well, I'll stay up here as much as possible. Nope. No pizza?
No pizza yet.
Okay. Oh! I feel like you got the door open.
Seriously?
Yes, I'm cold. Well, that's one of the three dogs. That's the newest addition, Alfie. So if anyone is near us and wants a dog, we have a lot.
Seriously?
No, I love my dogs. But sometimes I feel like I'm in a zoo. But the good thing is they're all fixed. They're all spayed and neutered. So they're not reproducing. Spay and neuter your pets. I'm Bob Barker. Good night. Right? Was it Bob Barker that said that? Yeah. Well, the price is right.
Yeah.
So... my little sister earlier said that she knew I was tired because I was rambling. And I feel like I'm rambling right now.
You. Tails is trying to go ahead of you.
That's fine.
Bye, Tails.
So, let's talk prices right for a second, because I just brought it up.
Alright.
So, have you watched it since Drew Carey's been on it?
I have.
It's just not the same.
Well, I think he's doing good. It's just, if you had never seen it with Bob Barker.
Then it does great.
It does great. But he's no Bob Barker. But he still uses Bob Barker's tiny little wand mic. From, like, the 60s.
Yeah. I will say, Drew Carey upgraded the models.
And significantly.
A lot younger. For... Uh-oh. Jackpot.
Oh, yeah.
Oops.
Dang.
That was a lot of coinage.
Now go lose them all.
I know. It's really sad. That's another thing I don't like about this game. You know, I do love this game.
I think I remember hearing that... I've never confirmed this, but I've heard that if you're in the little jackpot thing, whatever, the gambling...
Slot machine?
Whatever. Yeah, inside the slot machine. If you hold the jump button, you'll never get the Robotnik heads.
Oh, really?
Heard that. I've never tested it.
Mm, well, maybe we'll have the opportunity to test that. Did you pick up the clothes off of that porch before this guy comes? I'm just wondering.
Oh, go get the pizza then.
Negative.
You go get the pizza then.
I'm talking about Bob Barker to our lovely studio audience right now. We call this the YouTube studio audience.
So that pizza guy had to have been 110 years old.
Oh, the old man, he always goes to the front.
Pizza time!